Alhamdulillah.
Yeah? Sebelum ini mereka ada satu bangunan kuadian ni di Kampung Nahoda. Sekarang mereka ada bangunan yang kedua. Ini sangat pelik eh. Di sebalik tekanan-tekanan yang ada, ajaran kuadian ini masih lagi menular. Bukti tularan itu berlaku adalah mereka telah wujud bangunan yang kedua. Sekarang sebelum ni mereka ada bangunan 3 tingkat, sekarang dah ada bangunan 4 tingkat. Dan yang lebih sedih lagi, kalimah La ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah masih lagi tertera di bangunan utama mereka, markas kuadian ini. Mereka kata sebelum ni bahawa mereka bukan ajaran Islam. Yang pelik bagi saya adalah saya tak pernah jumpa lagi mana-mana agama lain yang menggunakan simbol ataupun signboard La ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah.
We are an ummah. We share the shahada. That's enough. Put aside your differences and come together. We need the might as an ummah. We have the numbers. We have everything. But the problem is we are disputing. And so Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala warns us in another verse in the Quran. You know what he says? وَالَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا بَعْضُهُمْ أَوْلِيَاءُ بَعْضُ. The kuffar, they are supporters and protectors of one another. Come what may, they put aside their differences when it comes to sticking up for one another. This is in the Quran. We read the verse tonight. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala warns us. This in fact is verse number 73 of the same surah, Suratul Anfal. Do you know what Allah says after he tells us that the kuffar stick up for one another and they protect one another? He says, إِلَّا تَفْعَلُوهُ تَكُنْ فِتْنَةٌ فِي الْأَرْضِ وَفَسَادٌ كَبِيرٌ. If you are not going to do the same, then there will be great fitna and fasad on earth. That means if you are not going to stick up for one another and protect one another, then there will be chaos and corruption on the whole globe. Hence, we find the chaos and corruption on the globe today. It is a decree of Allah. We are totally disunited. We cannot see face to face. Yet, we are born through one mother and father. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless the ummah. May Allah protect us. It is worth crying for, my brothers and sisters. We are calling for unity. It is not going to come without tolerating one another. We need to understand not everybody is going to think the same. Not everybody is going to have the same inclinations. But don't we share the shahada? Isn't that stronger than the bond of blood, my brothers and sisters? Gone are the days when the kuffar are excited because they can trample over us by the mere disunity that we are engaged in, my brothers and sisters. We need it desperately. Our brothers are suffering across the globe, all over. The reason is we are swearing one another. We are calling one another names. We do not want to look at one another. Whereas we all utter the shahada, Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan abduhu wa rasuluh. My brothers and sisters, it is a passionate call. We want peace. We are searching for peace. We are the people of peace. Why then are we looked at as warmongers who are killing one another across the globe just because we have a little difference? May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect.